Now we want to multiply two radicals that have different indexes. But we already know that in order to multiply two radicals, the index must be the same. And once we have the same index, we can multiply the coefficients and then multiply the radicands together. So in order to find a common index, it'll be helpful to write these radicals using rational exponents. So for the square root of 2, remember the index would be 2, and the exponent on the 2 would be 1, as well as the exponent on this 3. So we can rewrite this using rational exponents as 2 to the 1 half power times 3 to the 1 third power. We need to be careful here. We cannot multiply because notice the bases are not the same. However, if we look at the fractional exponents, if we were to obtain a common denominator for 1 half and 1 third, this would be the same as finding a common index. And for 1 half and 1 third, the least common denominator would be 6. So to rewrite 1 half with the denominator of 6, we can multiply the numerator and denominator by 3. And for 1 third, we can multiply the numerator and denominator by 2. So now we would have 2 raised to the power of 3 sixths times 3 raised to the power of 2 sixths. Now we're going to write this back in radical form, and since both denominators have a 6, we'll have a common index. 2 raised to the 3 sixths power would be the sixth root of 2 cubed, and 3 raised to the 2 sixths power would be the sixth root of 3 to the second. And now because we have the same index, we can multiply. Index is going to stay the same, and we'll have 2 to the third times 3 to the second. Now we can tell we're not going to have 6 equal factors, so this will not simplify, so now we'll just find this product. 2 to the third is equal to 8, and 3 to the second is equal to 9, and 8 times 9 is equal to 72. So we have the sixth root of 72. Now this may feel like it should simplify, but remember we'd have to have 6 equal factors for this to simplify, and we can tell in this form it doesn't, and therefore it doesn't simplify. Square root 2 times cube root 3 is equal to the sixth root of 72. I hope you found this helpful.